There we go. My fault. I'm going to start again. Good morning and welcome to the 2020 commencement exercises at Chatham Charter School. It is our honor and privilege to share in today's event with you. Your class is one we will never forget for many reasons. We have all persevered through the challenges of the past few months to finally reach this moment. Your ceremony is only the second to be held outdoors. Our first commencement in 2016 was outdoors as well. Though it was not our first choice of commencement location, there is something sentimental about coming through the car rider line one last time. Many staff, members of our board of directors, family and friends are joining us today via live stream. Some of our staff, board members, community college staff have parked in the lower building lot to cheer you on from their cars as you leave today. We would also like to recognize any Chatham Charter alumni. This includes anyone who attended our school at any point, as well as any member of the class of 2016, class of 2017, class of 2018, and class of 2019. Alumni, it is always a pleasure to have you back with us. Events like today's are one more reason why we continue to be proud and celebrate our rich traditions at Chatham Charter. At this time, I'll ask the first of the two commencement speakers chosen by members of the graduating class to come on stage. Luz Barrio, will you give the class memory speech?
Hello. We have all come so far today. Whether you've been at Chatham Charter from the beginning or you've come throughout the years, this graduating class has truly become a family to me. A family that knows how to make memorable moments and moments that will last a lifetime. See, I believe that memories serve two purposes. The first purpose being that they allow us to look back at a time that was better and hope for the future. And the second one being that they have taught us the toughest of lessons and have made us the people we are today. The people that are here with you today, they are those memories. They are those who have strengthened you, those who have taught you the toughest of lessons. I would like to say in closing that whatever you are to do with your lives, that you remember, no one can tell you you're not successful if you're doing what you love, if you're passionate about what you're doing. Wake up every day and make memories like the ones we were able to share here at Chatham Charter. Do not take a moment for granted, and remember, make this memory count. Thank you.
Thank you, Luz. Members of the Chatham Charter Class of 2020 earned a grand total of 1,483 college credits over the last 2 years. Congratulations. These young people have earned an array of scholarship money. They have made us aware of at least $643,684 they've been awarded. At this time, the second of two commencement speakers chosen by the graduating class, Noah Carter, will give the class challenge speech.
Class of 2020, today we embrace our accomplishments as students and reflect on our journeys. Our class should know as well as any other what embracing adversity means, whether that is finishing a paper at 3 o'clock in the morning or the unknown of COVID-19. Our generation is resilient and has shown great potential to make a difference in the future. Everything to this point in our lives has served a valuable purpose in establishing us as the young men and women we are now. Today, we reflect on our time as students and reminisce in the memories of the past as we celebrate them and our achievements. Tomorrow, we set foot into the world to begin the next chapter of our lives. I challenge each member of the class of 2020. I challenge you to strive. Strive to enjoy life in its fullest, no matter the circumstances. Strive to appreciate your family, friends, and the moments you get to share with them. Strive not for tangible things, but the good times we are gifted in this life. Strive to be joyful in the face of adversity and be the beacon of hope our world needs in this hour. Strive for what makes you happy and let no one deter you. Strive to fulfill your dreams to the fullest, no matter how big they may seem, because in the book of Matthew it says, with the right person, nothing is impossible. Strive to make a difference in our world.
Thank you, Noah. Graduates, the moment that you have been waiting for has finally arrived. Today, we recognize your dedication and achievement through the awarding of diplomas. Staff, please take your places. Seniors, after receiving your diploma and turning your tassel, you will nod to the knight upon leaving the stage. This is a meaningful way for you as a knight to say goodbye to us as you venture to your next challenge.
Luz Elena Borayo. Carson Wade Lamb. Hannah Marie Dawn. Terrence Deshaun Sutton. Heather Marie Griffin. Hannah Nicole Ginn. Megan Elizabeth Handley. Chance Evan Collison. Amber Janice Mapp. Hannah Lee Strickland. Hannah Mary Sullivan. Tiffany Lauren Snyder. Emma Colleen Brown. Kennedy Deaton Andrews. Holly Elizabeth Coble. Connor Jackson Murphy. Jefferson Cole Milholland. Alexis Brianna McSwain. Dustin Wayne Cook. Rachel Elizabeth Brookshire. Rebecca Faith Jordan. Haley Brooke Jones. Caitlin Edith Hill. David Joseph Stecker. Harrison Gunter Fogelman. Madison Courtney Burkett. Madison Elizabeth Wilson. Ryan Bruce White. Tristan Clark McInturf. Lakeela Kara Williams. Josie Mae Chan. Cameron Dennis Kennedy. Martin Alejandro Melgar. Jessica Regina Brown. Tamia Lene Lipford. Sarah Renee Atkins. Alexis Jordan Tyson. Gavin William Crumpler.
As head of Chatham Charter School, I certify that these seniors have met all of the high school graduation requirements set forth by the Chatham Charter Board of Directors and the state of North Carolina. By the power vested in me, I hereby declare the class of 2020 to be graduated. Congratulations to the 45 members of this year's graduating class. Thank you for joining us today and for all your support throughout our years together.